It's really nice to be home in Hyde Park because this is essentially where it all started. My first grade teacher, she'll still call me. I'm gonna raise my children in the city the way that I was raised.